200 years after people. The Petronas Tower is the tallest twin towers in the world. The Petronas Tower is located in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Now it's ready old. Full of bacteria, dirt, few windows collapsing. And now, the energy of the Petronas Tower is going down. It's gonna collapse. The one tower almost collapsed because of the low energy. Oxygen are lost. And collapse. Now, the one Petronas Tower collapsed and hit it by the other building called Willis Tower. Willis Tower is located in Chicago. And Petronas Tower collapsed. Now, Petronas Tower, it started to explode. Now, all of the towers, twin towers, are collapsing the part of the Petronas Tower.